CES 2018, Sony's new wireless headphones feature something Apple's AirPods don't. Sony has just announced what's to come in 2018, and the list of devices includes some clever new wireless noise-canceling headphones. With many smartphone makers ditching the headphone port, going wire-free is becoming ever more popular. Sony already has a huge range of wireless cans, but these latest in-ear music makers offer something no one else, including Apple's AirPods, does. The WFSP 700N are the world's first truly wireless noise-canceling headphones with splash-proof design. This means they not only shut out annoying background sound, but they can survive a downpour or sweaty workout without fear that they'll get damaged. In fact, they come with an IPX4 rating, meaning they should cope with most people's daily activities. Extra bass and the ability to tweak the sound via Sony's app should all help to make these new headphones a perfect workout companion. Sony also says they've been designed with ARC supporters, which means they should fit very securely in your ears, and they are being made available in 4 colors, including pink, yellow, black and white. Finally, Sony has confirmed the WFSP 700N will be optimized for Google's assistant, allowing you to search the web and play music simply by speaking to them. Alongside the truly wireless WFSP 700N, Sony is also launching 2 standard wireless in-ear models, the WSP 600N and the WSP 500. The WSP 600N model has the same digital noise cancelling and sound quality technology as the WFSP 700N, plus the same level splash-proof rating. Meanwhile, the WSP 500 headphones have an open-type driver unit to recognize ambient sounds, as well as an IPX4 rating, and easy connectivity to your smartphone thanks to NFC. All of these headphones will be available from spring 2018, with prices starting from £80.